Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today we're up in Escondido. Say hello, Jesse.
Hello.
We're going to be doing a deep cleaning in two rooms, and I'm going to show you guys what they look like right now. This is what it's looking like after the CRB. You can tell how much of a difference it makes. For those who don't know what a CRB, it stands for counter rotating brush. Basically what it does is brush the carpet, gets really deep into the fibers and lifts up any soils, debris that's deeply embedded in the carpet.
Thank you.
Well,
this is the room all done. Now we're just gonna turn the fan on so it can have a faster dry time.
soil and drinks or whatever.
Yeah.
Stuff. It's important to keep a fan on if this one works. Turn that on and maybe
open the windows.
That helps, or have air in here ventilating.
Yes.
It helps to dry faster.
Perfect. Okay. Well, thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you. Happy holidays.
Okay, that's it for this job. We did 2 bedrooms. It was a nylon carpet, had a few stains. Client wanted a deep cleaning. So we concentrated on that area to deep clean all the trafficated areas. There was a stain in the living room that was kind of yellowish. And I asked them what it was. They said it was just like spillings, maybe drinks, whatever, food. So We took out our we call it plancha. It's a flat surface thingy to suck out, to concentrate on stains. So we took that out, concentrated on that stain, sucked out everything to make sure everything on the padding came up. Just in case it would, it could wake back up if you don't do that. Other than that, everything was great. Came out good, fluffed back up, carpet is back in shape, ready for the holidays. We're in November. Super happy about that. I love this season. Holidays are coming up. After that is Christmas and
New Year's.
And then New Year's. And we love this season. We just love it because everybody's so happy buying stuff. So yeah, enough talking about the others, about holidays, right? So appreciate you guys for watching. Linda over here is recording. She's, you know, the best recorder we have.
I try my best.
Yeah. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching.
Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.